In reality, La Conga Shindo is really hitting this. I catch that hand for a wall, then I do a redundo, hit that head, and I start to loop off. That's very quick. How do I do this technique? So I have to learn to move that where, you know, safe. I mean, if I wanted to and go around, yeah.